I want to salute you, homie, you know, for building your own thing and doing your own thing, creating your own platform, your own website.
I got one life to live out my dreams, and I'm giving this thing all I got. I interview celebrities. I talk sports. I represent the culture.
All right, now you're turning up on MrTALIAFERRO.com, shawty. Yeah. All
right, Mr. TALIAFERRO TV. Oh, Mr. TALIAFERRO TV, what's going on, everybody? I don't know what the hell I just did. I've been reacting to videos on this channel, doing my thing, and that's going to continue to do my thing. Katy Perry, Swish Swish, Nicki Minaj is the record that we reacted to. I've never heard this record, never felt the need to. Of course, the video just came out. Salute to Katy Perry and Nicki Minaj. Y'all know I've been critical of Nicki's verses as of late. We'll see what we got here, man. I got a feeling that it's going to be some pop Nicki, and I'm going to be like, ugh. I know this video is 6 minutes and 24 seconds, so we got a while. Let's watch it together. I might not even play the whole thing. Maybe, maybe not. Depends on the dopeness of the record.
They know what is what, but they don't know what is what. They just strut. What the?
Well, we are mere moments away from an affair that everybody is predicting to be the most unwatchable, eye-gouging blowout of the season, Bill.
Do the Tigers have a chance, Rich?
No, they don't.
It doesn't look good. They haven't had a good season.
Gate has been blocked a record 955 times this season. Despite undergoing 12 consecutive surgeries on her glands, Jenna cannot stop sweating.
This sounds like way too much information.
Christine has missed more shots than she's taken. Dexter just doesn't plain understand how to score. Backpack Kid was voted least valuable player 3 years in a row. And then there's Kobe Perry. Despite all her best efforts, she just seems to keep falling flat on her face.
Where do they find these people?
I don't know, Bill. I don't know.
Kobe Perry.
Oh, is that Terry Crews?
All right, it's time to tip this off. Let's head to center court.
Swish, swish, fish. Another one in the basket. Can't touch this.
Okay, so we're having a real basketball game going on here. Another record.
Your game is tired. You should retire. You're bad as cute as an old cute.
Is it Rob Gronkowski? A lot of stars in this video. Y'all, I'm just kind of intrigued in this video. I'm not gonna lie.
What is what?
Young Money.
They don't know what is what. They just know what is what. But they don't know what is what. They just strut.
Pink Ferragamo sliders on deck.
Here comes Nicki.
Silly rap beef, just give me more checks. My life is a movie, I'm never offset. Me and my amigos, no, not offset. Swish, swish, oh, I got them upset. But my shooters, I make them dance like dubstep. Swish, swish, oh, my haters is upset. Cause
so
I make them
take it much less.
trying to double back. I already despise you. Yeah. All that fake love you've shown couldn't even disguise you. Yeah, yeah. Red, red, Nicki getting tan. Mirror, mirror, who's the fairest bitch in all the land? Damn, man, this bitch is a fan. The generous queen that kiss a fan. Ask about, I'ma be riding by. I'ma tell my bigs, yeah, that's the guy. A star's a star, the heart, the heart. They never thought the Swish God would take it this far. Get my pimp cup, this is pimp shoe, baby. I only rock a queen, so I'm making hits with Katy.
Get it together, Katy. Yeah!
Swish, swish, bish. Another one in the basket. So keep calm, honey, I'ma stick around for more than a minute. Get used to it. Funny, my name keeps coming at your mouth. Swish, swish, bish. Another one in the basket. Can you touch this? Another one in the casket.
Okay, I think I've seen enough of that video. Listen, Nicki was dope for that kind of record. In that world, I'm fine with that. Nicki did her thing. Katy lives in that world of just kind of crazy off the wall quirkiness. It feels a purpose, and there's a fan base for it. So it's dope. It's dope. It's cool. Video's a little Eminem crazy, but Katy Perry has made crazier, right? I'm good there. I'm good there. I want to know your reaction to this. I'm kind of lost. I just watched it in awe a little bit, like you guys did. What did we just watch there? Talk to me in the comment box below. What should my reaction be to this video? Dope? Not dope? Cool? Good video, bad video, what's up? How did Nicki do? How did Katy do? Talk to me in the comment box below. I'm going to let you react for me on this video. I'm going to take your reaction and I'll come back and make another video on it. How should I feel about this video? Very quirky. Very quirky. Talk to me, comment box below. Alfred Taliaferro, Mr. Taliaferro TV. Name of the record is Swish Swish. It's two megastars on it. It's Katy Perry, Nicki Minaj. Check it out for yourself. It's trending worldwide now.